Good morning everyone, welcome to Karvy Morning Move. Nifty made a higher high and higher low in yesterday's trading session and ended on an absolutely flat note, marginally higher by 2.8 points. The index traded in a very narrow range of merely 31 odd points, clearly suggesting indecisiveness among market participants. Nifty's second consecutive inside day makes the index to be vulnerable to volatile movement, which is likely over the next couple of sessions on either side. As the result season continues in full swing, Hero Motocorp, Zeal, Siemens, CAPF and Dalmia Power, along with a few other companies, will remain in focus as these companies will be announcing their Q4 numbers today. Technically, Nifty is comfortably hovering above its short-term moving averages like the 13-day SMA at 9283 and 21-day SMA at 9238, suggesting overall positivity till these levels are not breached on the downside. The index has immediate support intact at levels around 9270-9250, followed by 9200-9150 on the downside. Whereas on the upside, the index is likely to face resistance around 9075, above which the psychological 9400 mark could be tested on the upside. Nifty has been trading sideways from the past few trading sessions, and now the market is waiting for a fresh trigger to take further direction. In today's trading session, Nifty's sustainable movement above 9340 or an uneasy slip below 9310 could lead to a strong moment on either side after two straight days of indecisiveness. Therefore, continuing with our overall positive bias, we recommend for the day to go long around 9320-9330 with a stop loss placed below 9300 for potential upside targets of 9370-9380 in spot. For the day, we recommend traders to buy Bajaj Finance around 1290 with a stop loss of 1268 for a target of 1323, and to buy HDIL around 96.5 with a stop loss of 94 for a target of 100.5, and to buy Reliance around above 1335 with a stop loss of 1315 for a target of 1365, and to sell McDowell with below 1883 with a stop loss of 1918 and for a target of 1830, and to sell VDL around 226 with a stop loss of 230 for a target of 217. Thanks everyone, have a nice trading session.